Welcome back. The park at OWA in Foley is gearing up to reopen tomorrow after closing due to COVID-19 exposure. We reported yesterday that an employee at the amusement park tested positive for the virus. The employee was sent home last Friday. The park is being cleaned and sanitized. Downtown OWA, however, remains open.